Is it?
Mm. Okay. Hey guys, Desi here, and this is...
And I'm Brianna McMinn.
We are going to be doing a cover of A Little Too Much.
By Shawn Mendes.
So I hope you guys like it.
I actually got her to do a cover.
Yeah, not gonna happen again. Sorry.
That's a lie. I'll have her all over my YouTube.
I'm sorry.
Whether she knows it or not.
I'm sorry. It's been like a year since I've posted anything. I feel really bad. But I'm going to try to start posting more now that she lives here.
Check out my YouTube. I do a lot of covers anyway.
She would not show that she was afraid. But being and feeling alone was too much to face. Everyone said that she was so strong. And all was that she could barely carry on. But she knew she would be okay. So she didn't let it get in her way. Sometimes it all gets a little too much. But you gotta realize that soon the fog will clear up. You don't have to be afraid, because we're all the same. And we know that sometimes it all gets a little too much. Yeah. She would always tell herself she can do this. She would use no help, she would be just fine. When she got lost, she would lose her focus. So take my hand, it will be alright. She knew that she would be okay. She didn't let it get in her way. Sometimes it all gets a little too much. But you gotta realize that soon the fog will clear up. You don't have to be afraid, because we're all the same. And we know that sometimes it all gets a little too much, yeah. A little too much. Is it a little too much? Oh. Sometimes it all gets a little too much. But you gotta realize that soon the fog will clear up. And you don't have to be afraid, because we're all the same. And we know that sometimes it all gets a little too much. Yeah, sometimes it all gets a little too much. But you gotta realize that soon the fog will clear up. You don't have to be afraid, because we're all the same. And you know that sometimes it all gets a little too much.
I did not mean to mess up with it. We still did good, though.
Yeah, I think we did pretty good.
For our first cover together, anyway. So, we are going to try to do a lot more covers together on... Yes,
We are. Okay, then.
On my YouTube and on hers. We've been planning this for months, but we've kind of...
Seems like about a year now.
Yeah, we just haven't gotten the shy one out of our shell yet.
You know, I'm working on it.
Okay. But, next I think we're going to do...
Well, if I can get her to learn it. I'm trying to talk her into doing Lost Boy.
I have to look into that. I haven't been feeling... I don't know. I haven't done it yet. I don't know. Yeah. But, if we don't do that one, we might do, Kid in Love or... Truly Madly Deeply. Yeah, we are doing one of those, and I don't know when, and I don't know which YouTube account it's going to be. Most likely this one, but either way, it'll still be lovely.
Well, yeah, because I'm in the video.
Anyway, thanks for viewing. Check out my YouTube. Hit subscribe down here for my best friend.
Leave a big thumbs up. Comment below. I'm sure we look pretty stupid, but oh well.
And we're pulling a five sauce. You know you love us. See y'all later.
Bye.